Good morning. The rain is starting to pick up again here in Hellam Township, and that rain is causing more problems. Now, the issue here today is on Accomac Road. If you see behind me, you can see the cones up there, and that's the area we're talking about. This road was washed away a week and a half ago from flooding. Crews have been out repairing it, but now Accomac Road in this section is closed down once again because where those crews have been repairing is now starting to collapse from all the rain that we have gotten yesterday and into today. So crews are going to have to come back out here today, check on this road, see if it is stable enough for crews to come out and drive. And again, this is not the only place that we're having issues with flooded roads. Before you head out this morning, make sure you check and see if your roads are open and also obey the signs of the road. If it says road closed, do not pass through. For now, reporting live in Hellam Township, Shannon Murphy, WGAL News 8.